I wasn't paying attention to the time. Alright, so that strong combination is done. I guess we're going to do another Brotherhood mission. Save.
Gonna give me a real fight.
Primary stuff. Okay. Let's see here.
Lynn, I miss you.
That's sweet, Donnie. I missed you too.
Oh, shit.
You haven't seen me since your boss shot and stuffed me in the trunk of a car, and the best you can give me is, oh shit?
You're supposed to be dead!
That'll work. Now walk to the car.
How'd you know I'd be here?
You're predictable.
What do you want with me?
You're gonna do some pro bono mechanic work.
What do you mean, pro bono work?
I'm through answering questions. Now get in the car. You work on Brotherhood trucks, right?
Yeah.
Good. And you'll know how to take them apart. You rig enough Brotherhood trucks to go boom, and I won't kill you.
Kill the game member. Great, stop it. We're firing against the Brotherhood now.
Look, I know you're pissed about Lynn. I am too, but I had nothing to do with killing her.
That's a damn.
You're not that chingon, eh?
You could have killed me!
Alright, we've done 15 frames per second. Awesome.
It's been years since I was in the rollers. Can't you let it go?
What are you doing?
Arrow's gonna kill me for this.
Don't kill anybody unless I have to.
A couple more and I'll be good to go.
Can I go now? Anything to you. All I ever did was fix cars. Go against the Brotherhood. They'll kill me. Kill me!
You're a stupid job then.
I can't go here! I'm supposed to kill myself with liquor!
Stay away from my car!
Donnie Frick, shot!
What are you doing? Starting shit with the Brotherhood is gonna get you killed! Gonna kill me for this.
Christmas came early this year. The detonator's not working, and I can't fix it! We just gotta wait until the timer goes off.
stuck. That's oh well. Just toss him out.
Babe, just let it go.
Who the fuck do the Saints think they are turning me down?
Sweetie, it's not a big deal. Just kill him. Hey, Donnie, where have you...
Meryl! I'm so sorry!
What did you do, Donnie?
It's the Saints! They...
What did you do, Donnie?
They made me rig up some of our boys' trucks and...
And you did it?
I didn't have a choice.
You had a choice, Donnie. You chose your life over the rest of us.
I had a gun to my head, man. What was I supposed to do?
Have a spine.
I didn't say anything about the shipment.
Well, that makes it all better.
Bro, you should be pissed at that asshole running the Saints, not Donnie.
I didn't ask your opinion, Matt.
Mero, who's gonna fix my car?